This is Tony Tia from TonysPicks.com with our free college football pick show here for Friday, December 6th. For more free pick videos, be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're looking for my best bets, my pre-plays, click the link in the description. That'll take you over to my page at TonysPicks.com. Sorry for the minimized graphics. Got a lot of work to do to correct some of these graphic issues I have, but we're going to get you the picks. We'll hopefully get the graphics up as soon as possible. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get this one started. All right, here we go. As we get it underway with Western Kentucky and Jacksonville State here, college football pick here for Friday. We got Western Kentucky improving to 8-4 after their 18-17 home win to Jacksonville State. The Hilltoppers gained 426 yards, 105 rushing for 3 yards a carry. Caden Veldkamp, 28-47 passing for 301 yards and a touchdown. Jacksonville State put up 328 yards, 229 rushing for 5.3 yards a carry. Tyler Huff here is questionable after a leg injury. He went 3 of 11 for 37 yards and an interception in their game. He rushed for 97 yards there. Logan Summers in relief went 4 of 6 for 62 yards. He rushed for 32 yards and a touchdown. So pretty good offensive numbers there by this Jacksonville State team here in that one. All right, well, WKU on the road allowing 31 points a game, 5.4 yards per rush, 9.4 yards per pass attempt. The Gamecocks knew they were playing this game last week, so they had already clinched a berth into this title game. The Gamecocks against the conference are rushing for 5.9 yards a carry, 8.9 yards per pass attempt. Jacksonville State in their past three games allowing 20 points per game, 57% completion rate for 6 yards per pass attempt. And they have a +7 turnover margin. WKU in their past three games averaging only 16 points per game. Smothers is a capable backup if called into action in this game, so the pick here will be on Jacksonville State at -4.5. All right, next up we will have for you Tulane and Army for Friday. Tulane dropping to 9-3 after their 34-24 home defeat to Memphis. The Green Wave gained 374 yards, 57 rushing for 3.2 yards a carry. On defense, they allowed 454 yards to the Tigers with 236 rushing for 4.9 yards a carry. Darian Mensah completed 21 of 33 passes for 317 yards with 2 touchdowns and a pick. Army now 10-1, a 29-24 home victory to UTSA. The Black Knights had 407 yards in the game, 217 rushing for 3.6 yards a carry. On defense, they allowed 324 yards to the Roadrunners with 117 rushing for 4.5 yards a carry. Bryson Daly, 10 of 17 passes for 190 yards and a touchdown. He rushed for 147 yards and 2 scores. Tulane defensive form good as in their past three games, allowing 13 points per game, 4.1 yards per rush, 4.6 yards per pass attempt. Army in this span put up 19 points per game, allowing 4 yards per rush, 53% completions. They haven't met since 2020. The Green Wave faced a service academy 2 weeks ago at Navy and won 35-0, allowing under 3 yards per rush. The pick here will be on Tulane here at -4.5. All right, next up we've got UNLV and Boise State. UNLV now 10-2 after their 38-14 home win in Nevada. The Rebels posted 519 yards, 351 rushing for 8.4 yards a carry. On defense, they allowed 359 yards here to the Wolfpack with 67 rushing for 2.4 yards a carry. Haj Malik Williams, 14 of 21 passing for 168 yards and 2 touchdowns. He rushed for 104 yards and a touchdown. Boise State now 11-1, a 34-18 home win to Oregon State. The Broncos put up 465 yards, 270 rushing for 5.6 yards a carry. Defensively, they allowed 342 yards to the Beavers with 116 rushing yards for 5.8 yards a carry. Max Mattson, 17-33 passing for 195 yards and 2 touchdowns. He rushed for 37 yards and a score. UNLV in good form in their past 3 games, allowing 17 points per game with 2.3 yards per rush, 54% completion rate. In this period, they rushed for 5.3 yards a carry with 7.7 yards per pass attempt. Boise State pass defense a concern as in their past 3 games allowed 292 yards with 7.7 yards per pass attempt. The Rebels have covered 4 of 6 on the road. The pick here will be on UNLV here at +4. For more free pick videos, be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're looking for my best bets, my premium plays, click that link in the description. That'll take you over to my page at TonysPicks.com. And if you like this video, give us a like, a thumbs up. You really help our channel. I'm Tony T. We'll talk with you guys later.